we're going to catch them. So boys and girls, can you run inside? Can you push your friend inside? Can you go swimming with the fish? Now, so later on, when you go inside the fishing compound, Uncle wants everybody to walk slowly and find a place to squat down. Once you squat down, use your bucket, scoop some water from the pond. Don't put too much water. Half a bucket of water will do. Too much water is heavy for you to carry, and worse is if the fish will jump off your bucket. You want the fish to jump off your bucket?
No.
No. For the parents and teachers' information, the fish they catch later on, kids kampong will not let them bring that fish home. Because some of the fish needs time to settle down. If they bring the fish that they catch home, some of the fish might not reach the journey home. Okay, but don't worry, what's important is they enjoy longkang fishing, and it's a very good exercise for them to improve their hand and eye coordination. And kids kampong will give them a new set of healthy fish to bring home. So that when they go back home, they will learn how to take care of value of life. Okay, we also have the feeding of the farm animals for you. Okay, down there at the feeding station, we have some farm animals for you to feed. Okay, we have some fish, chicken, ducks, and terrapin. You can feed them with these food pellets. Can we say together, feeding food? Okay, you can feed the fish, chicken, ducks, terrapin, and rabbit. And boys and girls, we have a pet show performance for you also. Okay, down there at the pet's corner, we have some rodent animals for you to play. You can play with them, you can...